Many of us have spent years trying to limit the amount of time their parents call them. And now our parents and talkative friends know that we are just home all day, every day, with nothing to do and no excuse. All of our normal excuses don't work anymore. You have plans with friends, you're at a noisy restaurant, you're at the gym. These are all null and void. However, if you are working from home, you can always say that you have an incredibly busy day and you just can't talk until the evening, after dinner, maybe after your parents go to bed. Or say that you just happen to be doing a live workout class right now and you really don't want to miss it. Gotta stay motivated. If the timing's right, you can claim that you were taking a nap, a 3-hour nap. It's very believable right now. Hey, wasn't even a lie. If you have friends or family members who call you multiple times a day, try limiting them to a regular time slot. People cope with things differently, and if they want to talk all day, it's okay if you just don't want to right now. For people who do call you a lot, remind them that you have nothing new to say. They'll get bored too. Or do my favorite excuse, claim that you have other calls with other friends throughout the day and you just don't have any time to chat. And then don't talk to anyone else either. If your grandparents are calling you and they don't even know what working from home is, you can make up any technological excuse you want. Sorry, computers, can't talk while working, they know what's happening, bye grandma. Just remember, no one is used to living this way. It's fine if you don't want to be super social right now. Extroverts are weird.